You can assign a work order type to many physical items at once using the Change Physical Items Information job. The job will mark the items as in process, and this will be reflected in discovery. This feature is useful when a large set of items becomes temporarily unavailable, for example due to renovations or COVID restrictions. To demonstrate, let's suppose a room in the law library has to undergo mold cleaning, and we'd like to make all the items in the room unavailable due to the mold cleaning process. We'll do this in three stages. First, we'll create a work order type called mold cleaning. Second, we'll create a set of all the items in the room. And third, we'll assign the mold cleaning work order type to those items. To create the work order type, Alma administrators go to Configuration, General, Work Orders and Departments, Work Order Types. Click Add Work Order Type. Give the work order type a code, a name, in our case, mold cleaning, an optional description, and check if it recalls loans. Click Add Work Order Type. Our mold cleaning work order type has been added. Note that to see this change take effect in our browser, we must sign out and sign back in. Next, let's create a set of the physical items in the law library's room. Let's search for physical items where location equals law stacks. We have over 2,000 results for our query. To create the set, click Save Query. Give the set a name and click Save. Our new set has been created. Finally, let's mark all the items in the set as in process of mold cleaning. Go to Admin, Manage Jobs and Sets, Run a Job. Filter by content type, Physical Item. Select the Change Physical Items Information job and click Next. Select the set of items you just created, in our case, Law Stacks items. Click Next. In the Task Parameters tab, check In Process Type and select the work order type you just created, in our case, mold cleaning. Note that Alma conveniently filled in a default work order department. Click Next. Review the job information and click Submit. Review the message and click Confirm. The job is now running and will update the items as in process of mold cleaning. When the job is done, go to the History tab. We can see our job was completed successfully. In the job report, we can see how many items have been updated with the new in-process type. When you'd like the items to be available again, simply run the same job again, but this time select to clear the in-process type field. Thanks for joining.